we have the three-way cable crossover for the hips. We're going to start off with side movement to try and isolate the outside of the chest. Then we're going to come forward, try and work the inner part of the chest. We're going to take it right down to the ground and work the whole chest as a whole. So watch. Starting off with the side of the chest, the chest up, palms down, elbows up, and come around and touch the pockets by trying to squeeze the outer part of the chest. From here, do it for elbow like that. When you come through like that, you're going to take a step forward into the 45 degree angle. You're going to reach through, try and squeeze the inner part of the chest. Squeeze the pecs together a little. And then finally, you're going to 12